Also working a health alert for you with a warning from the Rhode Island Department of Health. There's a set of meal kits believed to be contaminated with E. coli. They came from the company HelloFresh. Some 10-ounce packages of ground beef apparently involved here. They were shipped to consumers in July. All the details right now on our website. Consumers, of course, advised to throw away that contaminated beef.